This is really one of the most beautiful bikes for children. It's for my Peterkind. I don't know how you pronounce that in English. It's Dutch. A son of my close friend was gonna ride this beautiful child bike in those very beautiful colors, as you can see. If you compare it with my own bike, you can see a little bit of the similarities. The very beautiful and also intense colors on the Zobeya and on the Specialized. This is my mountain bike, so I have also just black bikes. So it's so beautiful, and I wanted to show you it here in the sunlight. And afterwards I will tell you something about the bike and yeah, what to look for. And if you liked the video, please hit the thumbs up button. So it is an Obeya, a real bike. 12, I think those are 12.5 inch tires. This says 12, but it's really 12.5. So the seat height is adjustable. Just with a normal seat post, it's even like, yeah, really a normal post. So this is as big as this one on my mountain bike, without of course the manual thingy, because otherwise you can just steal your saddle and your seat post. But this is very easy to just adjust it, and this is the minimum insert, so it's just like normal seat post, even S-fix. So not, yeah, the Specialized has a really strange seat post of course, and with this nice mount, but this is just, yeah, the same thing. I think this is also same size. There are different sizes of course, but further it's just standard. Of course, very nice saddle, a smaller saddle, but lots of the weight is coming on the saddle more than on the normal bike. So it's like, yeah, it is a big saddle for such a bike, but because of the weight on top of it, it needs to be a little bit bigger. Also wider tires, so not for graveling. Although I think he will be graveling on those tires. And just normal front post, integrated steer and stem. Very beautiful, of course. Those things need to be on top of it, because yeah, the hands are going on like really like this, because it's higher. It's not like this on a normal bike. So it's also beautiful. These are just normal vents, like on some cars, etc. Just, yeah, let me show you, like this. So that's it. Perhaps I should show it a little bit more in the sunlight. Here we go. So it's very light, so you can even pick it up as if someone gets tired. Just very good painting, advanced fun on here. And you can see the glistering things. Of course you can mount like something of a bell, or a little light on the back and on the front. Of course you can a little bit adjust it. And yeah, I think that's it. Just a very beautiful bike. Of course you have bikes in all price categories. This is a little bit on the high side of the prices, but it's also very beautiful. So again, next video will be a video of normal bikes, bike clothing just for adults, watches, bike computers, etc. And if you like videos of Garmin's, Eli, Tux, etc., just please subscribe to the channel, and see you next video. Thank you and bye.